I mean, what kind of kid you were when you were a small girl?
I was a fanatic of technique and flashy pieces and, you know, Liszt and Rachmaninoff and things like that. But, you know, at some point, when you really come to love music, and sometimes the Asian culture just doesn't promote this, when you come to love music, it's just not about the technique. I mean, I mess up so much now. I used to not mess up at all. You know, people used to say that, you know, I was a perfect, I played everything perfectly and there was not a single note out of place. But now that I think about it, that's just not the best in music. That's just not even close to the point. I make so many mistakes now, but I try to get the feeling, you know, it's about the soul and about the heart, and it's not about the surface at all.
Kate practices at a Warsaw hotel where Yamaha is providing pianos for competition players.
I just feel like everything's okay. You know, it's C major and I feel like it's what you do on like a sunny afternoon. You sit and you enjoy yourself and you listen to everything around you, and that's just what the beginning is.
That as a pianist, you find the key to feeling good. That in a real life, how many people struggle for put themselves into good mood?
You know, yes, and music helps me with that. I mean, music helps a lot of people with that, but especially since I'm a performer and a pianist, yeah. You know, I can do whatever I want, basically. So whatever I'm feeling at the moment, whatever I want to feel at the moment, the texture of the pieces really helps me with that kind of thing. And
so one thing is to survive as a pianist, and another is to survive as human being.
Yes, but those things kind of coexist. Because as a human being, and you're dealing with music, even if you're not playing piano and you're listening and everything, I mean, nature is full of music. I mean, people write music based on nature and things like that. And that's what it is to be like a human being. If something bad is happening to you, let's just say, as a person, and, you know, maybe a close relative just died, and...
So what do the Beatles do to you?
Oh, the Beatles? you know, I haven't listened to much of them, but I have to say I enjoy their music. I didn't used to, but I like them better than the music that's happening today with all the hip-hop and, you know, the heavy bass drums and...